Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Let's Play Castlevania Symphony of the Nights. My name is Katana Flame, and this is part 11. Last we left off, we had this place to go. But before we go to the left side, I do want to explore the top, because exploration. Ah, okay. It's good thing I explored then. Much rid of him. Well, not really. One more, but hey. Pretty fast, too. And I did it. Actually, has quite a reach. Okay. Oh, great. Die. Jeez, you're annoying. So that was supposed to lead to. Oh my god, how many of these guys are here? Because I'm not supposed to go this way yet. Ah, I did not do that correctly. Where am I supposed to go now? I do have a double jump. I still don't know where I'm supposed to go. There's that area down there I haven't gone to. Wait, I think I remember why I didn't go that way. So... where am I going now? Maybe up there. Healing by doing just walking is amazing. You should be back here, correct? Yeah, I'm not dealing with that kind of bull. I'll take the $250. It's $71, that'd be great. Oh wow, I did not realize I had that much magic. I thought it was in the 30s. That's crazy. Yeah, I can't double jump like that. I wish I could have been jumping a lot faster. Oh, what are you gonna do? Now let's see. Where am I going now? Up. Yeah. Sorry about that. I forgot to mute my phone. Yep, alright, I'm almost there. But why could it be a huge trick? Why am I having such trouble doing it? I feel like I did something I shouldn't have done, but we'll figure it out as we go. Who are you, skeleton? So I can't go now. Here comes the special quest I want to do. Yes, now I can progress. What did I do? What did I just do? I first have to see if the bottom things are open now, which they are. Library card. So that wants me to go back and check the other hole. I don't know, let me see. I'm gonna see the thing that's impossible. Yep, right here. Let's see what's in this one. We have a way to move. And we also increased a new area. Underground cavern. Oh, you son of a... They're coming. Oh, that's why I gotta watch out for you, huh? Okay, let's do it. Interface. There's four progressors. Down. Let's see what's left. That wall seems so fake. Banana. There is bandana. I'm thinking my defense, but it doesn't increase my intelligence. Now it's just like status quo. Ooh, holy water. I'll take that. Okay, I think I'm going up. It seems kind of ominous. Let's keep going. Anymore. The knife. Yeah, the knife side, I think the knife. Okay, the knife. Oh, you see that? The axe. I can do it with the axe. It's simple as that. Oh! Somebody's getting cocky. What's over here? Up. Alright, I got my knife back. Do that. I've maxed up again. I can deal with that. I have no idea where I'm or where I'm going. This is not a good sign. All I am hoping is that toadstool. I don't cook this frog. I have another frog. I have no idea where I am, but I am. Right now, Kentucky. I can't move those. And I see a water running, so that means I block this. That's cool. What I am curious is about this little exit. Is it safe? It is not. Where am I? But this is a safe one. Not, yeah. Let's end the episode of paper, but we've done quite a lot. Sorry for the short episode compared to my other ones. But we'll do it at the same time. I started a little bit later because I had some things to check. But we'll do it more. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. And I'll see you guys on Tuesday. Bye-bye. Hello guys, welcome back to Let's Play Castlevania Symphony of the Night. My name is Castlevania, and right now we're exploring this underground cavern, which I have no idea if it's good or bad. I'm trying to figure out where I'm supposed to be going, but frankly, I have no idea. I'm assuming that I can't stay in the water. Oh, nope. If I go in the water, I'll take damage. Alucard is amazing. So, greed. Sees my shield. Alucard is a vampire, so that's why I'm assuming I can. I'm pretty sure I can touch that. I still take damage from the water, but I can summon the Orcsman. I'm assuming you're the Orcsman? I don't know. You're a joke, really. For a new area, this is a joke. The water does trip me up, but this is ice. Nope, that's water. Oh, it's very thin ice. Cool.